9:14 a.m. It is June 24th, I believe. Yeah, right there, June 24th. I can't see with this viewfinder, so I just have to point. 2015. These are my inside plants. It's about the time. Does it need to go out soon here? These are tomatoes. Couldn't tell you anymore. I had written names on them with tape, but watering them from the top didn't seem to be working. My wife started watering them in the bottom of the tray, and look at how they sprang up. I had a few of them that come up, but they look, let me get this, they look like this one here, oh, and that one there even. But then when you start watering from the bottom, look at that, all of them popped up here. These are going to get planted out here, I think. This one, these two, this one, that, these two maybe. Well, these look like peppers. This is tomato, this is tomato, 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 tomato. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, probably 7. Can't really tell what the leaves yet. So, but see, it's got 2 in there, so I hate doing that one, but these 2 that are large like that, those 2 are gonna go out. I might go ahead and put this one out. So it'll be 3, 4, maybe these 2 too. So put out 5 tomatoes. And I got 4 cores here to help keep worms off, because I got cut worms off them. And I didn't go out last night like I was going to anyway. Let me go out here real quickly and show you where those are going to go. I'm going to attempt to pick them. Oh, gosh. It stormed like crazy last night. We had two or three big storms come through. Yeah, usually the sky would clear up the next day. Oh yeah, that's right, they spray the sky now. We don't get to see the sky anymore. The sky's gone, so don't even worry about the sky. Peppers over here. Again, the viewfinder's got this crack in it, and with it being bright out here, it's hard to see any of this, but I just do a slow pan of the bed of 19 peppers over here. Anyway, those tomatoes. Originally, we were going to put peppers on the first row of the second garden, and then maybe another row of peppers and then tomatoes. Now, because the storms, the first time I put the peppers out here, washed away 2 pepper plants, and the third one just now is gone. So the tomatoes are going to go in the second row here. Okay. And I'm almost wanting to maybe skip this again. But no, we're going to mix the peppers and tomatoes together anyway. I might put the peppers in, I mean the tomatoes in these 3 spots where the storm had washed away the other pepper plants. And then the holes I have available for the peppers, there's 5. That's where I'll put those tomato plants. Only now that's too close. When a tomato grows up, you don't want it to be that close. I'll put a tomato plant in the middle there. In the middle there. So I'll put 2 of the 5 tomato plants out there in here, and then I'll cut. I've got cuts right here, you can see, like there. You know, every so far back, I've got cut places, which I just did by eye. I haven't measured anything out, so this is how I do things. I don't measure it out, I just eyeball it and I do it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the tomatoes out here. Well, it's cool, and it's you know, see how the sun comes up on my gardens, the first garden, and almost more than half of the number 3 garden gets sun in the morning. It's about 9:15 right now a.m. So I have these sunflowers. You see how those torch sunflowers are coming out, the orange flowers ones. They don't give off seeds like the other type of sunflower, but those are the ones that have the big shaded leaves. And the petals inside the middle are the seed for the plant for the next year. I'm going to use a lot of those next year too, all the way down that end, the western end. Mixing these Titan sunflowers. See, the Titan are in the back there too. I can't see on here, Jesus. But there's a back row of sunflowers that's about 7 feet, 8 feet tall back. And I left the space over here before, so. But, Let me get those tomatoes out here. I'm going to go real quick over here to the ones that we had planted in. The first two here we planted inside, and now they're up about 30 inches, this first one. About 26 inches, 24 inches, the second one there. And then the ones we got at Kmart, they had the cutworms on them. Again, this viewfinder, I can't see crap. That one had a cutworm up in the, two of them on the top. I mean, two cutworms on that. And this third one, I had it too. You can see the leaves are all off of the branches, the stems there. Okay. And at night is when you're supposed to check them, and I didn't. And then with the rain last night, it washed away. We have coffee grounds around. We had these cores that they suggest around your tomato plant to keep insects off. And you see what happens when it rains, right? Because this was all after the fact. So I got more coffee grounds I'm going to put out here. Jesus. This is on the fly, as you can tell. Looks like crap to a lot of people, but I'll tell you what, we've already had an abundance of zucchini and beans, cucumbers. Oh man, like I said, it was a learning experience. Everything, the majority of it, see, we didn't plant hardly in this garden at all. I just planted a couple giant emperor beans down here, which second year in a row I've done this, and there's nothing coming up. And I keep saying that every time I record it, and I note that I'm going to look it up, and I don't. And you got the Jackson Wonder bean there and there. And I put down some squash over here yesterday, I believe it was. I put buttercup squash right there, and then diagonally right here. Then I put two others right here, one of a different type there, and one right here, a different one. And then, like I said, I'll bring out those tomatoes. Yeah, look at that. I'm looking straight across at that sunflower, those two sunflowers. And I can't see crap on this viewfinder. But look at the Monsanto corn. 8 foot, 9 foot corn all around us. That's Monsanto corn. As far as the eye can see, all the way back up there. Gives you some privacy, but at the same token, think about what it is. Monsanto corn. Walk out to the front, across the road. You can barely see a highway right there. I can't really see on the viewfinder, but off in the distance, usually you can see a highway. Let me zoom out so you can see my finger. You can see a highway right where it goes into the trees over there. That's where the road goes in. Can hardly see the trains anymore too now because of this corn. See here, Monsanto corn. It's approximately 100 feet away from the house. 200 feet, I should say. Yeah. It's closer to the house across the road here. Not by much. What you got right there, and right around back here, and it's about 30 feet on the other side of the garden. Monsanto. So let me get those tomatoes out here. Should have done this about a half hour ago, but yeah, that's fine. They'll get done in the next half hour. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get these out.